So I'm starting off my day with a bunch of bananas. I just ate three, and for me, if I'm being lazy, bananas are just a really easy breakfast. And while I'm eating my breakfast, I'm making Indy his breakfast. I'm boiling a sweet potato for him, and he's very excited. For lunch, I made myself an easy watermelon juice. I just put it in the blender and strained it. And there's me drinking juice and watching Ben, aka Whole Future, on YouTube. I usually just watch some YouTube videos while I eat or drink. And I'm snacking on some Trader Joe's freeze-dried banana chips and some mango chips. They're really good. Just an easy, simple snack. Okay, so now dinner time is here, and I am making myself a lemon tahini dressing. Really easy and simple, no blender required. And I'm just cutting up some romaine. So that's what my salad looks like for tonight. And usually while I'm eating my dinner, I like to watch YouTube videos as well. So I am just checking out this extreme weight loss video, which are interesting videos to watch. So that is the end of my day, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share, and see you in the next one.